Greetings, gamers. It is I, Frost Gamer, coming to you for Pokémon. Let's go!
Pikachu!
That's right, gamers. Back at it again. And in Route 17 of Pokémon Road, we find our hero Frost once again on the hunt. And a new exotic and Kanto living Pokemon. Why this one? Well, as you know, we have battled all of these trainers. Not only did we win and unbrush, but there's also a gym Until 5, we have to perfectly and powerfully level up our Pokemon. Get them stronger, mightier. We're ready for an intense and an amazing battle. It'll be hard, but it'll be worth the fun. This is one of the pictures. And good. And then you look good. That works. Come on now. Look, from there, that's great. See, right? Alright, anything else? Oh, Pokemon. It's too hard. Maybe. This one's gonna be easier. It's gonna be easy. Ooh, what is that? What is this? This one? Gotta be more accurate. Especially when I try to level my Pokemon up. Maybe do it at least close to level 40? Are you guys ready? I'm not sure how close I'm gonna need my Pokemon to be. I just don't think it's gonna be as tough as nails. If I recall right, the next gym is some crazy type gym. So I'm gonna do my best to see with this. Ooh! Yeah. Focus on catching a few points, guys. That's a bit, not too hard. Not too hard. And again, what I do is cool, so, easy episode. I don't know, that's exciting. I guess I'm not too good at those, but... We've got remember that Pokemon is a game of patience and grinding and focus. I guess you know how your team is got to be at their best. And to know they got to be at their best, you got to help them be raised to their best. After all, with all these Pokemon, you got to know how to do it properly. Seriously, I got like so many Pokemon, it's amazing I'm actually doing track of them all. Wait, am I doing track of them all? Okay, guys, I have a sword in feature. And yep, I can tell you that adventure. I just think that I did that. Yeah, I more powerful. That seems like a big help in here for what I'm gonna do with. Hey, there you go, bud. Hey. Yeah, I'd like you this up. I might cast a sign. Hey, Ponyta. Yeah, come on, Roger. Be impatient and... Yes, yeah, that. If you're honest, I'm not. Let's get there, Lord. Now this is one. I think we're gonna have to start working to change these guys. Yeah. Seriously, I gotta change these guys. It's so insane how many of them I have. Oh, what? Ooh, Bubble Beam. Yeah, got face that. Replace Cereal Bubble with Bubble Beam. Yeah. Oh wait, that was only took play, wasn't it? Yeah, that was good. Now that was lucky. Wait, what's that lucky? Not that lucky. Wow. I didn't think there was a perfect 7th encounter. Okay. Now, thank you. Thank you. I thought I went to this place. No, not bad, not bad. I hear that sometimes this yoga doesn't move. Just light and sweet. Right here? Okay. Okay. Bye, big yoga. Alright. Good size up. Good, 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 good. Not much. Well, no. Wait! Eevee! Okay, you know what? I think we can have more Eevee.
Wait!
It's strange, but it's so rare to find a female Eevee. Wait, you know? Actually find a female Eevee. I am not joking. It's really hard to find a female Eevee. I mean, I play Pokemon. Ooh, rabbit berries. Oh, buddy. Oh, it's like, oh yeah. It is seriously hard to find a female Eevee. Wait! I mean, I play Pokemon Y. Wait, and there's a female Eevee right there. Oh my god! Huh, that's lucky.
Wait!
That's not so lucky. You're not getting away from me, Eevee. You're mine! Please. Please.
Wait!
Why?
Wait!
Are you getting flowers? Okay, please.
Wait!
Why do you beat me?
Wait!
Mm-hmm. Yes! Woohoo! Hey! Oh man, that was hard. Like, should it be hard?
Wait.
No, it's doing it. Oh, what is here? Oh, nothing. Seriously, you have no idea how hard it was to find female Eevee. I mean, seriously. Wait, they were hard. There's like, what, 50 Eevees before I found a female. Oh, really? I'm not joking. Hang on this. This is a real thing. I'm just gonna catch you so far. Mm-hmm, so, you good Pokemon? Nothing that great, but, you know, nothing bad either. Still a long way to go to complete the Pokédex. Okay. You know, it's a challenge. A real, real challenge. With a challenge, comes a great reward. And look, this is good reward. Go on up here. Nice. Ooh, it got me a raspberry. Nice. And here we are, route 18. Maybe there's another door. Thanks, sir. Still. Well, this is gonna work. What's up, bro? Lots of big Pokemon. Perfect. And honestly, that isn't that hard. See? Not hard. Okay, I think it's time we play it as a Pokeball. I play away from the good balls and the easy Pokemon. No, I'm not playing with them. Very good. Thanks to 35. Nice. And what is that? I should have stayed quiet. Eh, 92. Next. This is my turn. Get out of here.
What am I going to do? Huh?
Jacob, let's see what you got. Okay. Okay, level grinding is forced right now, so... Get that, and we'll be going with it. Go away. Yeah. Yeah. Let's see. Mm-hmm. 28? That's a good rate? Wait, you got more than one sparkle? Really? Okay. Sure. Okay, and... Ooh. You know, I'm not gonna use the thunder. It's gonna work for me. And for salt. Of course we got another one. Okay. take jolts, one more frozt attack, so one more frozt attack. Whoa, quick attack. Nice. Okay, let's try something else. Quick attack. War Toils 34, Drowsy's 26, and take it down. Ah! Ooh, Drowsy is evolving! What he falls into is a poop snow! Seems like a little thing around, but hey, it knows how it works. Let's see. Avoid eye contact. If you come across one, it will try to put you to sleep by using its pendulum. Where does it get that thing anyway? I got me an elixir, so... Okay. Let's go and catch some more Pokemon. Got a good thing going. I guess we would be a person who had a good look there. We wouldn't be in bed again. And that'd be hard. Darn. Yeah, there's one thing I don't get. We need to go to the school. Hold on. Alright, forward, and then something goes and grabs it. Like what? That's weird, isn't it? And I guess. Okay, that's fair, since, yeah, it'll probably stomp on Pokeball, but... Okay. I didn't go that far. Okay, that time I just came back. Hello, I'm okay. catch Brian for it while I'm in this episode. Oh, that's so I can get my Pokemon on one more higher level, you know? Gotta get a good team ready, you know? Goodness, a good team. Thank you, well. So, I guess nothing new for this video. Now, we have some evolutions here and there, but I guess not much. Yeah. Yeah. A little disappointing, I guess. Oh well. I mean, that was a bit calm, really. I mean, you did see a lot of Pokemon last episode, so... And hey. A simple episode is gonna be easy as that, so... There's no real harm, alright? Hey, if you ever go ahead and be so complicated,
you'll be here forever.
Yeah. Easy going yet, so. Oh, that sounds good. Here's me. Is that? Let's see, who should I have to walk around with me? Let's see how this looks. Oh, see this dirt pattern? This is cool. I like how good the hair is. Hey, the crew, what you found? Hat berry. Nice. Thanks, buddy. It doesn't miss, but it's not that powerful. There we go. Probably not. There we go. There we go. taking a dump in there. Alright. Let's see. Well, there's a Pokemon I didn't expect to find. Pokemon. And if I recall right, if you manage to catch one, this gives you a lot of experience. I think that's true. Whoa, that is a lot. A gentle and kind-hearted Pokemon that shares its true interest age if it sees an injured Pokemon. Pokemon. Yeah, this is definitely a good beat Pokemon partner. But E. Okay, that one hurt, but let's see, dude.
Wait!
Wait! Okay! Pulling this up now, because this is just cutting. Seriously, why did you keep the sword thing on? Okay, got me an Eevee. Ooh, another female. Huh, that was lucky. I was told that Eevee has actually got a tail difference. Maybe that's just let's go Eevee. I like the yellow thing, but you know, it's kind of fun. Anyway, this is a good catch. The good catches are good. Nope. Hey, triple goat blow. Really, so far so good. His shield's 36. Alright. And his health's 28. Very nice. His shield is now 40. That's awesome. This is great. Now this is a great flying type. This Pokemon flies at Mark 2 speed. Seeking prey, its large talons are feared as wicked weapons. Sweet! This is awesome. Wow, seriously awesome. Anybody in my team? Oh, I think she's now 37? Okay, this is going to be good. I feel it's time. What is it time for? This. This one. One ice stone and venture into frozen. Into wow, the seeds are so awesome!
It's
ice typing. But look at the steel typing, that's awesome! This is same size form after turn to the frigid environment. The cold air emitted by its body sharpens its icy spikes.
Awesome!
Oh yeah. Ice and steel type are so gonna be useful. What? We'll see in episode of. Thank you. Till next time, bud.
Yeah, this is a good project.
Yeah, sure. Leveled up, sweet. Joltz is now 49, almost 50. That is awesome. Hey, if I see this comp level grinding up, book, I just might get a full powered up team. Who knows what that will lead. Okay, turn the ring on now.
Please,
what is this wrong
with
this?
I'm hurting you.
Well, aren't you supposed to be safety? Oh, wait. Anyway. Okay, I'm just gonna stop talking now. Alright. One more try. Can I get some wait. Bingo. Four toilets, 36. Sweet. Level up.
Awesome, and more toys that I can play with now. Okay, this is a good bit here. Once it takes aim at its enemy, it blasts out a water with even more force than a fire force. Oh, fire apartment is meteor for match. So do get back to brave people who break into fire dangerous things every day. And that is no easy task. Alright, last Ultra Ball. Will this work? Yeah, it worked. Nice. Pulling up though. And I guess Chansey's still got a lot of practice to come for. So if we're ever gonna really aim it for this. Maybe you can tell what happens when you run out of Pokeballs. Once you literally see instant swaps to the first set of Pokeballs you got. Huh. Interesting to know. Greatly that I didn't really make much thrill in the episode. I gotta be ready. But also, in Unprepared, I don't know. I was like a near defeat. Almost like the Mythic Gym. Okay, was on my part. So, I gotta train these guys up. Who's getting prepared for the next gen? Two, if I think about it. So, yeah. If you enjoyed the video, do like it, share it out. Until next time, I promise we're gonna be experiencing something in my channel. You got my word. Hurt. Really? Wait. I apologize on the writing level for this video, but it's just the process of Pokemon. If you want me to skip this thing, think just say. Thanks for the comments. And what do you say, folks? Yeah, girl. You can also see ponies in the background. That's so cool. Cool detail. Alright. Hey, until next time, guys. Keep on gaming. Peace out till next time. And be enjoying things in next time. See ya. Good day. And, well, we'll see how it goes.